Hello everyone. So today is the day of the big reveal. Yes, you heard it right. In this video, I'll be revealing the surprise that I have been planning for you all. And also, I'll be announcing the winners of the surprise quest and the lipstick giveaway. This video is full of surprises and it's all for you guys. So I hope you guys watch this video till the end. Before moving ahead, I wanted to introduce someone to you guys. This person is always behind the camera, working hard to make the video look flawless and easy for you guys to understand. Also, he has equally contributed towards this surprise. His name is Bhavesh, so let's hear it directly from him.
Hello guys, let me tell you all, I'm really nervous right now because I have always been behind the camera and today I have to talk directly with you all. But I wanted to share this thing with you guys.
So I'm working with Srushti from past 1.5 year, and in December we found that many of you all were facing problem to get materials in local areas, and we found a solution for it.
We have been working on this project since 9 months now, and it's all for you guys, and I hope you all will like it. Also, Srushti is an amazing crafter and you guys love her and her creations a lot. So let's hear the surprise directly from her.
Thank you, Bhavesh. So here is the surprise that you have been waiting for so long. Ta-da! Our own website, www.srushti.patil.com. Yes, now you can buy all the craft materials that I use in my videos directly from our website. I'll show you guys a small view of the website and the steps to access our website. Just type srushti.patil.com in the web URL as shown, and here it is. These are some images I put up and you can view them by clicking these arrows. This is the home page. Now let's move to the About Us page. Here you will find some information about us. You can go and check it out. Next is the Gallery page. You can have a quick view of all my creations here. Next is the store page. You can view and buy all the materials that you need from the store page. There are lots of products that we usually need for crafting, but currently we are selling only the basic stuffs that the crafter must have. But we'll be adding more products to the store in future. Here, as you guys can see, some products are getting the add to cart button, while some are having select an option button. You already know the use of add to cart button. I'll just show you the use of select an option button. Now let's see this product. As you can see, here there is no fixed price for this product, and also the add to cart button is not clickable. You just have to select the number of sheets that you want to buy from the drop down here. There was some problem with my screen recorder and it didn't record the drop down part. But it's very easy. You just select the number of sheets from the options of 10, 20, 30 and 60, and the price will reflect here. Now you can add this product to the cart. Now let's see some more products. You can buy craft papers, design paper bags, embellishments, flowers, MDF cutouts, blings, stickers, craft tools and many more craft items on our website. Let's view cart. Here you can see list of all products you have added to the cart, and also you can remove any product that you want. You can also apply coupon code if you have any. You can get coupon code in my upcoming videos, so watch them and get a discount on your product. You can calculate your delivery charges by adding your location details here. You can pay with any debit or credit card. You can also pay via Paytm. We have also created a blog page where me and Bhavesh will be posting new blogs regularly. You can read them in your free time. Next is My Accounts. Here you can log in or register to the website. So this is the complete website. I hope you all guys must have liked it. I wanted to specially thank my web designer Deepen and Shanaya for making this website so beautiful. You can get all the website related information in the description of this video. Now let's move to the prize winners. The three lucky winners who had won art and craft supply set are Lekhna, Druti Mandalia and Mariam Thekia. One lucky winner who won the Steak Worky liquid lipstick giveaway is Shambhavi Sureka. All three winners must send me your name, address and contact number for the delivery. Remember to email me from the same account you posted your comment from. Also, when you receive your prize, post it on your social media with the hashtag #SrushtiPatil so we can notice you. Thank you to all the people who at least participated in these quests. Also, don't lose hope if you didn't win. There are a lot more quests and giveaways coming soon. I hope you guys liked this video. If you did, then please share your views with us in the comment section below. And also share this video with your loved ones. Thank you. We love you all.